हेलो दोस्तों, यूनिक नॉलेज सिटी में आप सभी का स्वागत है। एंड आज का हमारा टॉपिक है फॉर दी स्मार्ट गोल सेटिंग। लाइफ में बहुत सारे लोग गोल सेट करते हैं, लेकिन वो गोल है वो स्मार्ट वे पे डिज़ाइन किया गया है कि नहीं किया गया, वो यहाँ पे हम एग्जाम्पल के तौर पे समझेंगे। और सेकेंडली कि ड्रीम एंड गोल में क्या डिफरेंस है, वो भी हम एट द एंड ऑफ वीडियो वो भी देख लेंगे। सो स्टार्ट करते हैं स्मार्ट गोल सेटिंग। अगर आपका गोल स्मार्ट नहीं है तो आपका जो ओरिजिनल पोजीशन है, टारगेट पोजीशन ये वाला, उससे आपका जो टारगेट मीन्स आप जो प्लानिंग पे जो एफर्ट्स पे चल रहे हैं वो मिसप्लेस हो जाएगा। सो इफ़ यू इम्प्लीमेंटिंग स्मार्ट गोल, योर टारगेट हिट दिस पोजिशन एग्जैक्ट लोकेशन। ओके, नाउ बिफोर गोइंग वाई गोल सेटिंग इज नेसेसरी इन लाइफ, लाइफ में गोल सेटिंग क्यों जरूरी है, तो बहुत ही सिंपल सी चीज़ हमने यहाँ पे कंपैरिजन में ली है कि जैसे लाइफ में गोल की वैल्यू है, जैसे कि बॉडी में सॉल की वैल्यू है। सॉल यानी कि आत्मा, आत्मा के बिना ह्यूमन बॉडी वर्क नहीं करेगा। सिमिलरली लाइफ में गोल के बिना लाइफ का कोई मीनिंग नहीं है। जैसे सोल बिना बॉडी नहीं, वैसे गोल बिना लाइफ नहीं। सो ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज सोल गोल इज इंपॉर्टेंट इन लाइफ। नाउ नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द मैथडोलॉजी फॉर गोल सेटिंग, क्या बेसिक मैथड है गोल सेटिंग की? तो बहुत सिंपल, तीन क्वेश्चन अपने गोल के लिए पूछ लो लाइफ में। फर्स्ट थिंग, व्हाट यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव, आपको क्या चाहिए लाइफ में। सेकेंड थिंग, नेक्स्ट बाय विच मैथड यू विल अचीव। ओके, एंड थर्ड वन, इन वॉट टाइम फ्रेम यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव इट। सो फॉर गोल सेटिंग यू मस्ट आस्क ओनली थ्री क्वेश्चंस फॉर योर गोल सेटिंग टू योर सेल्फ। फर्स्ट इज व्हाट यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव, आपको क्या करना है, क्या चाहिए लाइफ में। सेकेंडली बाय विच मैथड यू विल अचीव, कौन से मैथड से वो आप अचीव करना चाहोगे। एंड थर्ड, इन वॉट टाइम फ्रेम यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव, आप वो गोल को कितने टाइम में कंप्लीट करना चाहते हो। सो दैट इज मैथडोलॉजी फॉर गोल सेटिंग। नाउ गोल मस्ट बी, आपका गोल कैसा होना चाहिए। सो गोल मस्ट बी स्मार्ट, SMART। नाउ लेट्स चेक द मीनिंग ऑफ एवरी सिंगल लेटर ऑफ द स्मार्ट। फर्स्ट वन इज एस, एस स्टैंड्स फॉर द स्पेसिफिक। एम स्टैंड्स फॉर द मेजरेबल। ए स्टैंड्स फॉर द अचीवेबल। R stands for the realistic and T stands for the time frame. So smart, specific, measurable, achievable, realistic and time. So goal must be smart. Now let's check each and every single letter and its justification. So specific, here with the help of example we can check that what is the meaning of exactly specific and the smart goal. Okay, so let's check out this example first, and this is basically business example, life financial planning, financial money based example I designed. You can design for your different goal setting, like your health goal, okay, your life goal, your human values goal, likewise. So you can set, but here I took with the example of the business goal and earning goal. So first is specific, I want to earn lots of money from the business. Do you think that this is the specific thing? No, this is not the specific thing. Okay, so how is the specific answer for this? So the correct is, I want to earn lot of money from construction business, from transportation business, from software technologies. So here you set some criteria that by this business I can collect or I can earn lot of the money. So something is should be specified and justified. That is the meaning of the smart goal, first thing. Okay, that is the specific thing. Secondly, measurable. So the previous thing, that is, I want to earn a lot of money from the construction business, transportation, software technologies. But whether this is measurable? No, we cannot say it is measurable. There is no any kind of figures are there that at what amount you want to earn. So this is again wrong. Okay, Now, for miserable, I want to earn 10 crore from construction business, transportation, software technologies. Now, this is something miserable, that what you want to achieve means 10 crore I want to achieve by this business. Now, SMM is more clear, specific and measurable. Okay. Now, third, let's move further. That is achievable. Okay. So, I want to earn 10 crore per minute from the next week. But suppose currently I am earning 10,000 per week, and from next week, is that possible that per minute I can earn 10 crore? It is just next to impossible. So it is not an achievable goal. Ultimately, if the goal is not achievable, you got frustration. So before setting goal, it must be achievable. Okay. So this is again the wrong goal setting. Let's check the correct goal setting. I want to earn 10,000 per day after 4 years. So this is achievable. Okay, this is feasible, that is possible. Okay, so I want to earn 10,000 per day after 4 years. I can plan for 4 years, and this is the goal as achievable. Okay, so third is clear, SMA is clear. Okay, next, that is realistic. Now, what is the meaning of realistic? That the goal should be must real, not an imaginary idea. Like, I want to earn 10 crore per month by driving taxi. So suppose you are or I am the taxi driver, and my planning is that I can earn 10 crore per month by driving the taxi. That is not possible. That is not feasible. That is just imagination. Okay. And that is no reality. So this is again wrong smart goal. So let's check the correct one. That is, I want to earn 10 crore per month by making driverless car, by Internet of Things, IoT system design, or by robotic manufacturing system. Okay, so this is the realistic, that from the driverless car means we can say automatic car, if I manufactured and I sell, I can earn very well amount from that. Okay, so that is the real thing. By manufacturing the robot system, we can or I can earn much more. Okay, 10 crore nearby. So that is the realistic. So these are the four clarity, SMAR. Now let's take the last one, and that is time. So that is very important thing. I want to earn 10 crore in my life. This is just a generalized statement. That is no time frame. Means someone wants to earn 10 crore in 100 years, in 500 years, in 50 years, in 80 years, but there is no specific time period. And after the age of, means at the age of, means this goal is set, for example, at 20 years that I want to earn 10 crore in my life, but this is the generalized. So at the age of 80 years, still his or her goal is, I want to earn 10 crore in my life, because there is no time frame set it. Okay. So this is again the wrong. The correct one is, I want to earn 10 crore in next 10 years. So here the specific time period is provided, from 0 years to 10 years or next 10 years. So this is perfectly specific time frame. Now, all looking for the smart goal setting. So S for specific, M for measurable, A for achievable, SMAR, R for realistic, and T for the time frame. So just let's check out the combination of this smart goal setting and what the statement or the goal statement should be there. So I want to earn 25 crore in next 10 years by making and selling driverless car, or by Internet of Things system design, or else by robots manufacturing, or else by providing cloud technology to the all banking sector, to the research center, likewise. So this should be perfect smart goal, where means number of the digits should be provided for measurement, 25 crore, time frame is provided, okay, the way of the procedure or what kind of the technology should be provided. So everything should be covered. There is specific, there is possibility, means available, okay, means possible, you can reach over there. time frame is available, and the measurable thing is also there. Okay, so and realistic, this is the real thing. Okay, so this is the perfect SMART goal. By this way, you can set number of the SMART goals in your life. So in next video in this series, we can learn types of goals in life. कौन कौन से टाइप के गोल हो सकते हैं, जैसे कि कोई है फाइनेंशियल गोल, कोई है हेल्थ कॉन्शियस गोल, ओके, किसी का है फैमिली गोल, ओके. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ वे डिफरेंट डिफरेंट गोल्स, पोजिशन गोल्स, ओके, पॉलिटिक्स गोल्स, लाइकवाइज. सो आज के लिए थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर पेशेंटली लिसनिंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग स्मार्ट गोल सेटिंग. प्लीज 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 लाइक, शेयर, subscribe, hit the bell icon if you want more updated, more knowledgeable videos. Thank you very much. God bless you.